from the Arthur family of the US and St. Lucia, in love and memory of Patrick Arthur. We lost a special member of our family on Tuesday, August 19, 2014, Patrick Arthur. Patrick was one of a kind. He was such a hard worker who dedicated his time and life to his family, pets, plants, and all animals. He was a certified arborist and lawn care expert, one of the best in his field. He loved the outdoors and took great pride in his work, showcasing his mastery skills and treating every home as his own. He was most proud of his award-winning yard of the summer, his yard, the envy of the neighborhood. He moved to the U.S. in 1988, visiting his birthplace of St. Lucia as often as possible. We lost a jewel. We lost a husband, father, grandfather, brother, uncle, nephew, cousin, and dear friend. We miss you already, Pap. May God bless you in perfect peace.